I'll do all this and I'll hand it off to the lady.
Okay.
There's a safety on the front.
Okay.
When I give it to you, I'll push it down, push it up when you're ready to shoot it.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I think I need one more block. I think so. Lock in.
I did.
Keep your finger off the trigger. Stand back here like that for right now. Let me lock it down. Back in your shoulder, like that. Don't pull it real hard, but keep it snug.
Okay.
You're gonna have to kind of lay your head down a little. There you go, like that. Basically, I just want you kind of sight down the barrel a little. This is a different type of sight. You're supposed to put that in the hole, see that blade, but I don't expect you to do too well. So all I want you to do is squeeze a couple rounds off.
Is it safety out?
No. Good grip. So your shoulder good. Keep your finger off the trigger. Finger off the trigger.
No, don't go that far.
You ready to roll?
Hit deeper. We took about a foot, foot and a half off, just at 100.
Let me get your shoulder. Get your cheek on.
Yeah. Still got a little crown out there, but after 250 gallons of diesel, 3 days.
When he shoots, I can see the dirt way out there go poof.
Move the brick a little bit this way.
Why?
A hole in there?
Because when I... There we go. Got it.
No, but see, it's not on your shoulder. So relax, relax. Like that.
But then I'm shooting that way. There you go.
Next time we take a break, okay. We'll bring it in.
Okay, sounds good.
Thank you.